Hey,
what's good?
What's up? My name is Trino,
and my name is Adam.
And today we're gonna react to this young, beautiful Latina woman. Her name is
J Roxxx,
and I think that she's fucking with that fool. What's his name?
MC Magic.
MC Magic. You know, he's over here really putting a lot of effort in her. You know, he's really putting a lot of whatever, you know, time. And I definitely feel like we heard this song. I heard it by him. This is the type of music that he likes.
No, let's clear it up.
I
like MC Magic, you know? And he's one of her new artists. And I just heard of her. I don't know, really know much about her. I don't follow her music. But we heard this song before, but this is the video. So we're gonna just check it out.
We're gonna fucking check it out. See what's
called Mi Diamante.
Mi Diamante.
Alright, let's just get right into it.
Para la gente gabacha, it means my diamond, okay? Relax. I did like this song. After like the fifth time, I was like, I was singing like a whole bag.
Hey,
okay, mamita.
Esas promesas que no van a realizar como yo quisiera.
Ay, está bien mojada. Mami, move the hair out of your face. No te pasen de verga.
Como fue que otra mujer.
Young love,
it sure is. Oh my god, no, she didn't. She saw a car, she's like, memories. Really, bitch. That is not the look, Babina. That is not the look. Chingada su madre, pendejo. That's what you're saying. Pinches mocos con su puta madre. Y se lave sin estar en la madre culo. I'm not even watching the video. Ay, that wig was literally from Party City. Mami. Come on, MC Magic. Saca el billete, papi. For real. She deserves it. That song's cute. Like I said, you were playing that shit in the car, and I was like,
in the car?
Yeah, I also went to Pomona, and you played it, and then after the sixth time,
yeah.
I was singing it like a whole faggot. I was like, do-do-do-do-do-do. And I was like, okay, I kind of like it. it was cute. It was a cute song. I love me. I think the more I was hearing the, you know, thing, so, you know, we finally watched the video, whatever I fucking saw, because I was dancing like a whole fag, you know? Sorry about it. Pero se pasaron de verga. Con esa pinche peluca que le dieron a esa muchacha, ¿se merece más? Este va, seriously? Like, dude, you can find it at the Party City. She's pretty. Girl, you don't have to wear a wig. Your hair's beautiful, okay? Y luego, that scene, when they're se pasó. They're pushing the car, and she walks by a car, and she looks at the car, and she's like, memories. Like, bitch, get a car and go buy your Hot Cheetos, bitch. Whoever thought about that was like, really, motherfucker? Oh, we should do that. We should put you in the car, and then we should look to the car. It's going to be like memory time. Really, bitch? Imagine she looks at a Hot Cheeto, and she looks at it, and she's like, we ate Hot Cheetos once. That was not a creative video. Y luego toda mojada. Was nobody really having her back? She's a really cute girl. Está toda mojada and she's like... What hairstylist? Where you at? Pull the hair back. It's in her fucking face. Toda mojada. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Papi, you got something to say? It was cute though. The song...
No, to me, I actually really, I mean, I'm growing to like her. You know?
Oh, I like her, man. She's a young artist. No, I'm for like sure, her.
And I love it. I just felt like when I first heard her, I felt like...
Bobby, I don't want to interrupt you, but I am an interrupt.
No, you're not. Okay, so...
Excuse me?
No, like, I felt like when I first heard of her, I felt like she had never really performed before, and she didn't have the confidence, and I feel like she's going.
Wait, are you coming for her?
No, I would
never. Don't be a hater.
I would never.
Don't be a hater. So
I felt like we don't hate her different now. I feel like she's gaining that confidence, and I see it in her. And
it's called growing, motherfucker.
Shut the fuck up.
Rude.
And so I'm starting to really like feel her because I feel like she's finding her. Like, she's finding her. You know?
That's what people do.
Shut the fuck up. Jackass.
Don't embarrass me, motherfucker.
But I was into it, and I feel like I was cool with the video. I know it's a little fucking.
No. It was a cute video. Me hizo reír when I wanna. If I'm feeling sad, I'm gonna play on that video. It's gonna make me fucking laugh. It's gonna listen up with me. Like, man, I'm sorry. Like, puro pedo though. Puro pedo. Like, come on. Come on.
Like maybe the video wasn't it, but I feel like the song was cool.
No, el video.
The song is cool.
Nada que ver con el video, though. Like, the song is cool, man. The video's funny. No se miraba bien toda mojada. I'm sorry. Like, no se miraba bonita. Se miraba bien pinche así, con el pelo en la cara.
All right, guys. Come on.
Isn't the mom and the dad involved? Papi, mami. Come on.
All right, guys. That's it, guys. Thank
you
for watching.
Yeah, you guys have a nice day, man. And... okay, that's a cute song. That's a song. And just be ready because this little bitch right here, she's going to blow up, man. She's doing her thing. And it's cute. She's super talented. And it sees she's very driven and very passionate. So, get it, mamita. ¿Cómo se llama otra vez?
Her name's J-Roxxx.
J-Roxxx, girl. Get that shit, girl.
So come on, J-Roxxx. We're fans. We just got our opinion, Jimmy. What's up?
I'm not hating.
So many opinions.
I am not hating. Was I hating? Oh, my God. Turn this shit off.